right, so here we go. Another Freddy Krueger round. Let's see how many of them I can kill. Can I get a full squad or not? Let's see. Guys, I'm just letting it be known right now. If you have a med kit or a toolbox and you're playing me and I'm the killer, just know I'm going to kill you first. And the strategy I employed with Freddy Krueger, when they come to pull them off the hook, I put both in a dream and then I go after the one I already had on the hook. So I basically do let them get them off the hook on purpose, that way I can kill my target faster. You tried it, my boy. You really did try it. Now, what I'm going to do is break this piece of crap, go back, get hurt and toss her ass on that hook and call it a day. Now that round was a very sick round, but the next round that's coming up is going to be something that's just out of there. So sit back and watch. I got a new batch of victims, so let's see how I play this round. As I said before, if I see you with a toolbox, I'm killing you on the spot. Because in doing so, that stops them from taking down any of my hooks. This guy is my obsession, and the perk that I have, each time I smack the mess out of him, it increases the time it takes to open the gate by 5 seconds. So here's the reason I didn't kill him right on the spot. And the strategy I'm fixing to employ here, I'm basically fixing to leave this chick I just killed on the ground and see if our partner will come and get her. I was not camping in attempts to get an easy victory. I was using her as bait.